So this is the 8th grade dance band. I do want to recognize one more time our coaches that are here tonight, Lisa Cherry, our French horn coach, and John Riley, our woodwind coach. So put it in the Also, Mr. Corey Townsend is not here tonight. He has like 60 private students. He's our percussion coach, and if you haven't noticed already, our percussion section is fantastic. An intermediate band and advanced band, so they do a world of a job. Speaking of which, we're going to feature our percussion section. This piece is not very Christmassy. This piece is about the Battle of Gettysburg. Okay? Maybe you heard of that from the Civil War, and it's supposed to sound like a battle. And if you've seen it, you've read the books, seen some of the movies, Ken Burns and all that kind of stuff, it's not a happy time in our countries. But it happened. And this piece is supposed to depict the war. So you're actually going to hear the battle in the middle played by the percussion section. You're going to hear Reveille played by the trumpet section in this. It's a very sophisticated piece, but it's written by a very talented trumpet player named Brian Balmages. This is Gettysburg. Sounds like a real serious piece. Santa Claus was not harmed. Don't worry. Right. I see you in the front row, but yeah. Santa's okay. He's not involved with this one yet. Okay? However, we do have our favorite custodian up here, who's also a part-time percussionist. His name is Aaron Estrada. And he's going to help us out a little bit on this one, along with this vacuum. Okay? That's all I'm going to say. Revenge of the Dust. Thank you. super great piece written by Mr. Mark Williams. I was at the Mission Viejo High School concert last week, watching a lot of these alumni playing, and they did a real nice Mark Williams piece as well. He writes some great stuff. So this is our final piece. When we're done, if you're one of the jazz parents, you're one of the lucky people that gets to stick around and decorate, usually it takes about 30 minutes. What we want to do is all these chairs over here that are kind of beige colored, they're the newer chairs, we're going to use those for the breakfast. We're going to be setting those up, all the gray chairs over here. We're going to be putting those away with Reggie's assistance, because if you don't put them away right then, it's going to take them all out and put them back in. So if you could help with that, it would be immensely helpful. And then the kids are going to set up and with the microphones and all that kind of stuff up here with the jazz band. We'll be set up tables and decorate, and it's going to be really cool. Super cool event. So you guys have been a great audience. These poor kids had to learn last year online and sit out in the parking lot. And these are the guys that stuck with it. And they're very, very talented. And your kids are awesome. I want to make sure you know that. And I'm very proud of them. And I'm looking forward to the rest of the great of the year. We're going to close out with a piece entitled Celebration of Hanukkah. And this is a really neat piece. And it's tough. It's the hardest piece you're going to hear played tonight by any of the groups. So let's see how they do. Okay? Hope you all have a great holiday season. And again, thank you so much for the kindness, the help, the support. All those things are vital for their success. So thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Now we all get to meet the dust buddies and clean up. So like I said, we kind of want to save these chairs. And-